Hi, my name is Jan Philipp and welcome to my office. It's my fourth week here. First, I was a little bit shocked because, yeah, there are a lot of differences, especially the culture. The people here eat a lot of rice and it's different between Germany. But I could handle it and I've learned to help myself.
Kayak ini banget gak sih, apa, super villain gitu? Aku akan menguasai dunia. We mainly develop games, but we also make other things also, like animation, illustration, mainly.
My company is a startup which developed online games. And this is very interesting for me because I have never worked in a startup before. But I can use marketing things which I've learned in Germany at my university, and I can improve my skills here. And yeah, it's very cool.
So this is our app, Citampi Stories, and my work was in App Store optimization, so I must look that our icon is good, that the screenshots are good for our customers, and I must write a description that a lot of customers will find our app in the Play Store.
Jan is a very precious member of our studio. He also lives in my house. From the time he is in here, he also gives a lot of perspective on how we should approach international market, especially European market. He also helped me a lot and in digital marketing, researching keywords, translating our analytics into meaningful data.
I chose Bandung because the people are very kind, it's a great city, so yeah, and there are also not so many people like in Jakarta, for example, but yeah, the people are very kind. This is the story about my internship. Bandung is ready for you. Wir sehen uns!